Perform one kettlebell deadlift, setting the kettlebell down, followed by one bodyweight broad jump. On the kettlebell deadlift, make sure to hinge, bringing your hips back and keeping the kettlebell tight to your body. If form is good, focus on a heavier weight for the kettlebell deadlift, followed by the bodyweight jump, which should be focused on power and distance covered.